So it really is, all of this really is more about what you have done with your thoughts before a manifestation occurs than really what you're doing after it occurs. Because once a manifestation occurs, the proof is already pretty much in the pudding, isn't it? Once a manifestation has occurred, it's got its vibrational footprint already there. And your observation of it is just going to be a continuation of whatever it was. Where if it is your intention to wake up in the morning when your mind is more still already, because momentum has subsided pretty much while you were asleep, and then you deliberately quiet your mind, which stops all resistance, which allows your cork to float up there into that vibration of who you really are, then you can begin to feel early on in your day the resonance of your source. And that resonance of your source, before there's much momentum, just feels like satisfaction. It feels like well-being. It might even feel like peacefulness and contentment and that sort of thing. But if you do not introduce resistant thought to it, if you're able to stay in that vibrational atmosphere while the momentum builds, then that feeling of well-being can grow to true passion about something, true exhilaration about life, a feeling of invigoration in your body, a feeling of steadiness and certainty and balance.